15 minutes till 6 now. All week, we're getting you geared up for Gasparilla. And new this morning, our traffic anchor, Sarah Finney, is taking a trip back in time, looking at what you know and what you don't know about Jose Gaspar.
Hey, good morning, Dia. The legend goes something like this. Jose Gaspar was a Spanish naval officer who turned into a pirate. Rodney Caipalo with the Tampa Bay History Center says Gaspar was contemplating retirement when he decided to go on one last adventure. But the last ship he attacked was part of the U.S. Navy. So rather than being captured and defeated, he wrapped an anchor chain around his body and jumped into the Gulf of Mexico.
The problem, of course, is Jose Gaspar never existed. There's no record of him in any archive anywhere. Spanish are very good about keeping records, and so he probably is just a conglomeration of true pirates who really were in Florida and the Caribbean at the time.
There you have it. The myth of Jose Gaspar started circulating in the late 19th century, eventually making its way up to Tampa and becoming an inspiration to spice up the May Day parade in 1904. It evolved through the decades, becoming what we know it to be today. And to get you in the spirit of Gasparilla ahead of Saturday, Lauren St. Germain and Sean Daly are giving us an inside look at the Pirate Festival with the need to know information about the parades and all the other big events surrounding this Tampa Bay tradition. You can watch our special by downloading our app on your favorite streaming device.